slave turned statesman, spoke before the U.S. Congress. I am the son of a slave and a white man. I stole this head, these limbs, this body from my master and ran off with him.